の町川越は小江戸とも呼ばれ、江戸の面影を色濃く残していただきましょう。 FP でイントンラブ。
Today, I'm going to be taking you on a food lover's tour of Kawagoe, which is one of my absolute favorite places to visit
on
any given
week.
Easily accessible by train from Tokyo, it's only 30 minutes away. Coffee, strawberries, and hop in and out of random stores.
We decided such as these crispy and puffy Kawagoe rice crackers, which are perfect to take home. And we'll be right back.